As promised, guys, this is part two of Ice Nine Kills Rainy Day. Let's get down to it.
Oh, Christ. 18 hours until he's back on the street, and all we got's another fucking videotape?
The fiance dies in this tape too, doesn't she?
Well, yeah, by a pack of rabid fucking zombies, but not by him.
I guess that's why they called it a viral video.
Captain, didn't the coroner say they found bite marks on the body?
Yeah, well, we're still waiting to see if it was his teeth. Look, we need some kind of dirt on this guy. We need to talk to his mother, his father, his priest, his fucking Little League coach. We need some dirt!
Captain? His lawyer's here.
Oh, Christ. I gotta talk to these assholes, and all I got is my dick in my hand. We got the mask. We got the tapes. Some pretty sick shit there, Spencer. Almost as good as a confession, if you ask me.
Yeah, well, nobody's asking you. Now, my client here has been nothing but cooperative. So if you intend on charging him, I suggest that you get your dick out of your hand and do so. Because until then...
If he's so cooperative, why not just give me a confession?
Oh, I bet you'd love that, wouldn't you? The only confession that my client here is going to be giving is to his priest, and that happens every Sunday.
Aren't they a Jewish metal band?
You look like you could use some confession yourself.
I'm on your side, Captain. I loved her. I want to catch the real killer as much as you do.
See? More cooperation from my client. Have you ever just given this one thought that this might be a deranged fan? I mean, shit, they have got hordes of them. For Christ's sake, they call themselves the Psychos. Is that something you came up with? Is it like a PR thing, or did... Wow.
Well, you must be very, very proud of that, Spencer.
No fan of ours would ever do this.
Yeah, you know what? You're right. No fan of his would ever do that. But perhaps maybe a disgruntled ex-band member. He's had to fire quite a few.
Oh, you mean like a drummer, like the Geezer Butler did it?
Like a guitar player, a fucking flute player? What does that matter? Can we stick to what we're doing here?
Answer me this. If you're so fucking Lily White, how come you were covered with your girlfriend's blood?
Don't answer that, Spencer.
Okay, so the killer is wearing your mask. What is it called? The silence or whatever you call it? How do you explain that?
They sell that mask at every five and dime in the country.
Are you kidding me? What, you live under a fucking rock or something? It's on a giant billboard on Sunset Boulevard, for Christ's sake. This is a classic copycat. And you know what else? We're done here, okay? You got 18 hours, Captain, and the clock is ticking. Tick-tock. So make your case or fucking move on. Spencer?
Thank you for your cooperation. The bite impressions are coming back, and I'll bet my liquor tickets, they're yours.
Excuse me, you want to let go of my client?
Good luck with those impressions.
Really? Are the cuffs necessary?
Oh, yeah. And make it fucking tight.
You're such a prick. All right, Spencer, I'll have you out of here quickly, trust me.
Fucking
shit. These just came in, Captain.
Okay. Are these the bite impressions? All right.
I really want to know what the fuck was in that bag. I really do. Well, that's part two, guys, of Rainy Day. I may either make you separate or put it with the part one, but I might leave it for part two separately. But yeah, part two, can't wait to see what the next song is. I mean, everyone has a rough idea what it is, but I just really want to see the video. I'll probably say between now and the end of September, the next video and song will be out. But damn, the acting in this, and I just love how the lawyer is full on going for it, and they were like that to each other. I'm like, wow. If they'd done that in real life, no, there would be no talks or at all. But I can't wait for the next video. Leave a like, leave a comment. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. Make sure you hit the bell icon so you don't miss another video from me and Fiosha. Until next time, guys. See ya. Psychos. Run.